Depo on the beat.
Hey guys, my name is Mike and welcome back to another takeover video. So yeah, they just released a new update. They added a new code. Now I forgot where to insert these here. So you go to the shop icon and you type in, you type in 2M visits. And they should give you 25k. And they also added a new Gamepass, new exotic police car pack. Now that's very cool. It is 250 Robux. So wait, is it three new cars? Yeah, the three new cars. So let's just start off with the first one, I guess. Yeah, it's the 2016 Dodge Viper. All right, let's drive it. Let me just drive around a bit. Okay, yeah, it's pretty fast. It looks awesome. Yeah, you can probably like add boost and stuff to the car, so it's even faster. They also added another car. 2018 Ferrari 488. Let's see. So yeah, you can get these three cars for just 250 Robux. I think that's a pretty good deal. 2022 Porsche 992 GT3. Yeah, I think the Dodge Viper is a bit faster, but you can obviously just upgrade the car. Oh, it is. What? Okay, so that was the sneak peek photos. It was a new mod shop. Okay, I did not think of that. Yeah, that's it for the video, guys. If you enjoyed, make sure to like, subscribe, and I will see you guys in the next video. Bye, guys.